가정.
세리 바이바이. 세리 바이바이.
와우.
Guys, I'm
going to
bring Andre and his team up here, so can we just clear the stairway, please?
They're coming here.
Okay,
yes,
I'm
from
here.
Andre's coming from here. You should go the other way.
I just wanted to make a couple of quick comments. I thought all week and for the last 8 weeks, we all agreed that there would be no excuses. I stepped in here a couple of minutes ago, and for some reason, that's all I'm hearing, excuses.
Go ahead. Go ahead. You guys, we'll go. You guys, walk that way. Okay. Yeah. Hey.
Thank you so much. You saw a brilliant performance tonight. Let's hear. Let's give it up for Andre Ward, the champion. No disputing that fact.
Weirdo!
No,
what did you think of the fight tonight?
He handled his business. You know, he told everybody that, you know, I mean, he was grinding. I kept coming to the camp, man. Everyone was focused.
Now, she was beautiful. You're the last dude to fight Mayweather. He's coming back for McGregor. What do you think of that?
Crazy.
I'll stay. You don't know. Okay.
Very emotional press conference here. That's
like 10 ain't nothing to play with. Sorry. Bruno, I went to an event with Kareem Abdul-Jabbar just because they told me you'll be there, and then you weren't there.
No, me? When?
It was Kareem Abdul-Jabbar and the Ramadan dinner.
Really?
Mr. Reporting.
Oh, hey, Kareem
Abdul-Jabbar.
You know who's there? Russell Simmons.
That's my guy.
I know, he told me.
Yeah. Okay, you're here to listen from Andre. Just a few things. I'm so proud to introduce the unified light heavyweight champion of the world, the number one pound for pound fighter in the world, a man that showed you a brilliant performance tonight, Andre Ward.